Hey all you cool cats and kittens, welcome back to Games by Soul, where today we are going to do a developer's update. So, it is April and it's 2020, and 2020 is just going swell. Before I start properly the video, I just want to say everyone hope you're staying safe, indoors, and staying healthy. So it's been a while since my last video, for obvious reasons. I've been somewhat busy with uni, doing assignments, and having to leave university to come back home. As you can see, I'm in my old space. Room. So, what we're going to talk about today on the agenda, just really quick, I wanted to say thank you for 50 subscribers, but by the time I made this video, I'm actually on 60 subscribers, so thanks for that. Hopefully 100 by the end of the year. Anyway, that's not really that important in 2020 at the moment. So I was going to delve into why I've been making videos, but I always tend to do that, so I'll explain about the game I made in a day and a bit. So as you can see on Unity now, this is Random Artist, and you might be going, what the hell is this? It's a bit of a different game for me, but let me explain. So there's a lot of those random drawing games that, you know, say like draw Bob Ross as a Disney princess or Shrek as a princess. I don't know what else they ask you to draw them as handsome and stuff like that. And me and my girlfriend, well, we both like quite like art, but she more likes like art styles. So like cubism, Picasso, realistic, stuff like that. So we tend to draw that. And when I introduced her to the drawing, like the random drawing thing, she wasn't a big fan because it's just not her style. And I thought, that is a good point. I'm thinking, well, why don't I just make a game which gets like art styles and gives you a subject? So we have Random Artist. Let me show you how it works. Basically what it is if I play, basically it gives you a random style to draw in and a subject to draw. So if I click this and animate art style and animals, and then obviously if you're not happy with that, you can just click again. So pointillism, which is like lots of dots, abstract art, manga style, precisionism, pick your own art style. And now I don't actually know what a lot of the styles are, I just know of them. And my plan for the game eventually is to add in like facts and examples of the styles, just when I have more time. And there's different subjects, so a friend, movie character, favourite celebrity, city scene, because I want to include like less people if I could, because obviously people don't really like drawing other humans because it's quite hard. So a city scene could literally like draw a skyscraper in Papa, that was a good one. So yeah, and then you click happy and it tells you your style is precisionism, your subject is city scene, and if you want a challenge, you can click here for a challenge. So draw off your foot. Not really, well, maybe some people might be able to do it. Draw from memory, so don't even look at any references, just draw. Draw blindfolded, and then that's it. That's all there really is to the game. It's going to be really simple. The font is painted by design by Heather T. It was a free font, which we could use, but I thought I'd just reference it anyway because I love the font. Logo made by me. Well, this canvas. What is this? Just click that for yourself. It explains what the game is, basically. And yeah, so I made it for her, for my girlfriend in a way, because this is a way for us to like connect while we are isolated, because obviously the UK is in lockdown. And funnily enough, I don't live with her, so obviously we're in two separate houses, and it's kind of hard being almost 4 years together and then not being allowed to see each other, so I made something for us to use. Her reaction was a little bit funny because she didn't really understand what it was, but when I told her, she really liked it. I hope she did anyway. Yeah, so please go download it. I can't even download it. If you go on my itch.io page, and it's not up there yet because it's still a draft, but it'll be up there today, and you go on it, there'll be a thing called Random Artist. It's a web game. I've never made a web game before. As I've told you, whenever I try and make a new game, I always try and do something different. So this is a web game. Yeah, it explains the game, blah blah blah. You can play it. And please send me your drawings. Do hashtag Random Artist so I can try and find it. And yeah, please show me what you've done. So go play today. Back onto the update side. Yeah, videos will slowly return. I have some uni signs to finish, but I've nearly done that. And I'm also working in the moment. And you go, why? You're not going to be working. I work in a supermarket. To try and support myself a bit more, and I am kind of terrified of everything that's happening at the moment, but it's given me something to do, so I just wanted to say for my sake and all the health workers' sake, please stay indoors and be responsible. Everyone take care. In the next video, I'll probably just go into how I made Random Artist. It's a really simple game, but I want to keep this kind of as short as possible and on topic of an update. Not, oh, here's a game I made, let me talk about this. That'll be in the next video. So yeah, I'll see you all next time. Stay safe.